I think we really are at a point where we have to think seriously. How do we stop a Fourth Reich? Because we have given so much control to those who really are serious about this. They've been preparing for a very long time.